Hi, it's Future Liz here. I'm just editing this Chessington video, and I wanted to say this is the first video that I have filmed using my new video camera. So it's a DJI Pocket 2 camcorder. See how teeny? Fits in my hand. I'm hoping that by using this camera, I will get much better sound quality. Maybe better picture quality, I'm not sure, but most of all I wanted it because the camera is so much smaller to carry around in my bag. I won't need a great big bag with a heavy camcorder in it. So I'm still getting the hang of the controls. Let me know what you think in the comments below of whether or not you noticed any differences with this video that's made with the new camera. Bye for now. Well, hello there. I'm at Chessington World of Adventures. This is the first ever time I have used this new video camera that I got for my birthday. So I'm using it, as a bit of an experiment today. I thought first off I'd start off by visiting the gorillas, see if I can see the baby one, because I love the gorillas, especially the babies. Baby one, like, in the back.
Can you wave? Look, here comes the baby.
So now we're going towards the lions. Let's see if we can see any. There's a lion and he's having a good sleep at the moment. The lioness is also having a sleep. She's asleep on top of their little sort of raised bed area there. So she's asleep. And the male lion is asleep in the grass just to the side. This one is called a caracal and he looks like a big cat with pointy ears. And he just got up from his nap. So that was a fun look at some of the animals. I really liked seeing the baby gorilla playing around. That was extra cute. Now let's see what else I can find at Chessington. Just coming up to Mandrill Mayhem and a new ride. Stampede over there, and something called Mamba Strike over there. I'll try and see what I can film. Thank you. entrance to the ride, Mandrill Mayhem. And maybe it's going. This is called Mamba Strike. Current wait time is only 5 minutes. Thank you. Look here, row 7, the seats face the other way, so you get a different view. I love you. Your
necktie.
There you go.
This is the monkey temple room at Chesterton. We've got 2016, that's the corridor. I'm going to try and show you a little room tour. I will start off with the big room, which is down here. Got a big double bed, got some creatures on the wall that looks like a chameleon, some lights over the bed, lovely little monkey over here climbing up the wall. And our view isn't bad actually. The view is actually of like the kids' play area and the monkeys down there. I can't see any monkeys as such. And then over here we've got a big desk with the phone and the chair. We've got a little drinks fridge, got a mirror, big TV, more monkeys and vines and some sort of birds and parrots and things. Then coming back up here, I'm going to do the kids' bedroom. Oh no, who have I got in the kids' bedroom? Right. Two squatters. That's a good one, the squatters. Okay, so I've got a bunk bed, which is very cute. So under the bunk beds, there is a pull-out bed, which I just pulled out. So potentially three can sleep there. Liz, let me just flip the camera back around. Here we have got, just on top of the bunk bed, then we've got a really nicely decorated wall here, and we've got a TV in the kids' room and the safe. There might be something hiding in the safe we can find if we complete the quiz. And then this way you've got your lovely kettle with some mugs, hot chocolates, milks, and then all we've got to have a look at is the bathroom. Let's have a look. Bathroom has just got a nice picture over the loo. We've got lots of towels here with some little complimentary toiletries. And then this way, behind the door, we've got the shower. Let me show you that a bit better. Got the shower, which is over the bath. Nice big deep bath. And yeah, that's the bathroom. Oh, and that's me again. So I hope you enjoyed the little room tour. That's the first time I've tried to film one with my new camcorder, so I hope it works. Thank you for the round of applause, Mitchell.